2021 Cadillac Escalade Platinum Tech Review, Super Cruise Superhero.
But before we start, please support us by pressing the like and subscribe buttons, so that we can continue to provide information about car and motorcycle news. Also turn on the bell button to get the latest updates. Your support means a lot to us. Thank you.
It's always been spacious and imposing, but the Cadillac Escalade never seemed terribly high-tech. The acres of leather and broad swaths of chrome felt like lipstick on a Chevrolet Tahoe, with few substantive improvements. That changes with the 2021 Cadillac Escalade, which gets industry-leading enhanced Super Cruise driver assist technology and phenomenal interior connectivity that rivals even the most forward-thinking luxury brands. I recently had the opportunity to take a 2021 Escalade home overnight, and since some of my colleagues have already spent time in the flagship Caddy, I spent most of my time behind the wheel sampling its newest and most advanced features. While its predecessors may have been icons of pastiche over panache, the new Escalade is a world-class luxury SUV that leads the way in several key areas while still offering a distinctly American take on premium motoring. Paving the road to the future. The primary headline here is that the 2021 Escalade now boasts Cadillac's enhanced Super Cruise technology as an option, building on the suite of semi-autonomous features that first appeared in the late, lamented CT6 luxury sedan. Enhanced Super Cruise is capable of hands-off driving on limited access roads, like its predecessor. But software improvements and more advanced vehicle hardware bring functionality to 200,000 total miles of freeways and divided highways in the US and Canada. The second-generation system now offers on-demand automatic lane changes, as well. In practice, the system is simple to operate. Once it detects a compatible road via precision litter map data and the onboard navigation system, a small steering wheel icon in the instrument cluster will turn blue. The driver can then activate Super Cruise via a button on the cruise control panel. A strip of lights on the steering wheel illuminate in blue as the system prepares to take over, and once they turn green, the driver can remove hands from the wheel. If it encounters a roadway that hasn't yet been mapped, it warns the driver, usually with enough notice, to take over via red flashing steering wheel lights. Enhanced Super Cruise also features automated lane changes. Hitting the turn signal stalk initiates the process, at which point the system scans the adjacent lane for traffic. It's also advanced enough to identify fast approaching traffic from behind to prevent cutting other vehicles off, and it looks forward as well to prevent tailgating. If the lane is clear, the Escalade will safely move over, automatically canceling the turn signal once the process is over. An indicator in the gauge display keeps the driver abreast of the process, which works about as quickly as any other manual lane change. Like similar systems, Super Cruise isn't a fully autonomous feature, but a driver's aid. Infrared cameras monitor the driver's eye movement, and if they detect distraction, the system indicator lights will flash to call attention back to the road. If the driver doesn't respond, as during a medical emergency, perhaps, Super Cruise escalates through a series of takeover alerts, seat vibration, warning chimes, gauge cluster messages, and a vocal prompt through the speakers, before bringing the Cadillac to a gradual stop in the lane, activating the hazard lights, and initiating an OnStar emergency call. 2021 Cadillac Escalade Platinum.
Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos like this.